wonders. Check out my mentor video also. Call him away. Call him away.
Hey guys, I'm Sruthi and welcome to my channel. So welcome back to my channel, guys. So a few days before, I just posted a poll on Instagram asking you guys to select one of the topics from what you wanted to see on my channel, and so many of you actually voted for how to deal with oily skin, and I was so happy that you guys responded. Thank you for all the responses, guys. And also I found that it was not only me suffering from the problems of oily skin, it was actually so many people. So I thought, why not do a video? So today I will be sharing with you like some of the personal tips which I use to actually control the oil on my skin. My skin was really bad like 1 or 2 years before. Even now it's not totally clear. I still suffer from marks and I'm working on it too. But I don't really get pimples nowadays because I have tried to maintain a particular routine and it has helped me in a great way. And also I have visited so many dermatologists regarding this. I have took so much medication and all of that, but it never really worked for me. So I'll be sharing with you what kind of products I use and how you can minimize the oil on your face, how to deal with it and all of that. So if you find this video useful, don't forget to give this video a like and also subscribe to my channel for more videos. And also without any further ado, let's get into the video. And also this video is going to be in English because those people who requested me to do this video were actually people who didn't know Tamil. So I want them to understand this video. So that is why I'm making this video in English. And those of you who asked me to make videos in Tamil, I will be doing videos in Tamil. But I will not be doing videos in Tamil only because this channel is for all the people to watch and I want everyone to understand. But there are certain topics which is restricted to a particular locality and all of that. In that case, I'll be doing videos in Tamil. But other than that, when the topic is really general and if the topic is generic and if I want everyone to understand, I'll be doing the video in English. So yeah, that's all about it. So having said that, on that note, let's first look into the products I use and how I take care of my skin. I lately discovered a routine, so that is cleanser, toner, moisturizer. So coming to my skincare routine, the first thing, as I said, I do is cleansing my face. And for cleansing my face, I use this Biotic Bio Pineapple Oil Control Foaming Face Wash. As it says, this is a oil control face wash. This comes for 65 rupees and it is pretty cheap, I think. And Biotic is an Ayurvedic recipe and you can trust this one because this is absolutely paraben free, sulfate free and alcohol free, which is great for your skin. So you can trust on this. And as it says, it is a oil control face wash. It is a foaming one actually, and this suits for normal to oily skin. After I have bought this face wash, I am feeling a great difference, guys. Earlier when I used to wake up in the morning, I used to have so much oil on my face that, but since the day I started using this, there is a great difference, guys. So if you guys haven't bought this yet, then you should definitely check it out, especially for people with oily skin. Whenever you are using a face wash, make sure that you really massage your face with the face wash at least for 60 seconds because face wash is the product which doesn't stay on our face for so long. Since then I have started using my face wash in this particular order, it has worked really great for me. It removes all the impurities which lies on your skin. Only when you work with your lather for some time, it's the face wash actually starts working on your skin. This is what I use the first thing as my routine. So yeah, that's it. But before you use any product, make sure that you do a patch test somewhere on your hand or side of your face, anywhere, so that you are sure that it doesn't cause you any allergies. Some people are allergic to some products and we don't want that to ruin our face. So before you use any of the product, make sure that you do a patch test. So next step is a toner. We have large pores, like especially people with oily skin have large pores, and we want to shrink. It tones your skin really well. It evens out your complexion and it is great for your skin. So for me, I'm using this Himalaya Herbals Refreshing and Clarifying Toner. This one suits for all skin types. And the great part of this is that it is absolutely alcohol free. So this one is great. This tightens your pores, refreshes and clarifies, keeps skin oil free. And that's exactly what we want. We don't want excess oil on your face. So yes, this is a alcohol free product. And if you guys are using the toner for the first time, what you need to do is take a cotton pad, put a few drops of toner onto the cotton pad and even out your face after you cleanse your face. So that is the routine. First cleanser, then apply a toner. This comes for 80 rupees, I think. Anyways, I'll link all of the products I'm using today below the description box. So in case if you want to buy, go check it out. After toning, the next step is moisturizing. So many of you think that since we have a lot of oil on our face, we don't need a proper moisturizer. But the truth is that only because we don't give a proper moisture secretes more oil, because we don't give proper moisture to our face. So we don't want that. If we give proper moisture to our skin, then it will not secrete more oil. It will never become dry. So for my moisturizer, I'm using this Biotique Advanced Ayurveda Saffron Youth Dew Visibly Ageless Moisturizer Sea Firm Resilient Radiant Skin. So this one works well for my skin. So what you have to do is apply your toner and leave it for like 5 minutes. After it seeps into your skin, apply your moisturizer. You also get another option with Biotic, that is Biochlorophyll. So that is also great for oily skin. This works well for all the skin types and this costs 270 rupees. So these are the basic products, guys. Cleanser, toner, moisturizer. These are the three basic products that you need for a skincare routine. Before you choose any product, make sure that the product is free from alcohol, sulfates and parabens, because we don't want more chemicals on our skin. And now I'm gonna give some tips. Like, the next thing is, if you want a natural glow on your skin, what you can all do is mix honey with your face wash. So whenever you take your face wash, put a spoon of honey onto your hands and then apply it on your face and again work with the lather on your skin for at least 60 seconds and then wash it off. So this works really well for a natural glow on your skin. For spot treatment, I'll be recommending two products, that is, one is Boruline and one is coconut oil. So this one is Boruline. This is an antiseptic Ayurvedic cream. So if you have pimples, you can take a little bit of Boruline and you can apply it on that particular pimple and leave it overnight. Next day you will see that the pimple has reduced. It reduces pain also. If your pimple is causing pain, if you apply Boruline, it reduces pain also. So this has worked wonders on my skin. That is why I'm suggesting this. So if you haven't tried this trick yet, then I think you should definitely go check it out. The next thing is for scar. Actually, you can apply coconut oil on your scars as a spot treatment. This actually reduces body acne too. If you're a person with body acne, you can use coconut oil on your skin. This reduces body acne. There is a notion that coconut oil closes your pores, it blocks your pores. It's not like that. You need not apply to your whole face before you sleep. What you need to do is apply it only on your scars, and trust me, it will reduce the marks on your face. It will start lightening them. You can see a visible difference within a week. And also, whatever routine I'm suggesting today, make sure that you don't overdo all of that. Even with the cleanser, toner, moisturizer method, just use it twice a day. Other than that, if you guys are already comfortable with other products you're using, you can continue to use the same products. It is not necessary that the products which works for me should work out for you also. So it's all about trial and error method. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys liked this video. I know this was like a boring stuff from the beginning to end. I was only talking and all of that, but as you requested, guys, that is why I'm doing this video. Don't forget to give that thumbs up button, and also if you are trying any of these products, come back to my video, comment down below after using this that how it works for your skin, if there is any improvement and all of that, let me know. And if you have more tips related to oily skin other than this, please put down in the comment section below. I want to try it really badly. So yes, let me know all of that. Click on the subscribe button for more videos. Also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Yeah, that's it. I will see you on my next video. Until then.